I mean, obviously, none of us would be here, or maybe we would, but not in the capacity we are. You know, they've fought for this country, they're amazing people, they still fight for this country, they go above and beyond the call of duty on many, many occasions, and, you know, nights like this for us are always really special, you know, we're here for them.
We always make sure we come every year, so we support them, yeah.
It's people who do come and enjoy this event every year. Can you talk a little bit about the emotions, the atmosphere inside on nights like tonight?
Oh, it's always emotional inside watching the awards. It is a lovely, lovely event that, you know, you always try to support and
we always cry, don't we? Yeah. I mean, I cried at Armageddon, so that puts it in perspective. And this is another level.
And Bambi.
Yeah, so I'm a bit of a crybaby anyway, but, you know, nights like this, you know, you need the tissues at the ready and... Yeah, it's a tearjerker.